Stop denying reality, Asari. Your people took the knowledge of my people from the beacon.
I have a name. It's Liara to Sony, and I'd appreciate you using it from now on.
Hey, settle down.
My home was just destroyed, and all he can do is gloat.
Given what's happened today, I think you owe Liara an apology, Javik.
Apologize for the truth?
For not doing more. You're a Prothean. You were supposed to have all the answers. How could you not stop this from happening?
We believed you would. Long ago, we saw the potential in your people. Even then, it was obvious. The wisdom, the patience. You were the best hope for this cycle. So you were guided when necessary.
But it didn't work.
You're still alive, aren't you? Your world may have fallen, but as long as even one Asari is left standing, the fight isn't over.
I guess that goes for Protheans, too.
Despair is the enemy's greatest weapon. Do not let them wield it. Liara to Sony.
That was unexpected. Thank you.
We still need her talents. If grief overcomes her, she will be lost to us.
So did you actually mean what you said?
Does it matter?
Liara's been a good friend to me. It matters.
Then I will tell you what you want to hear. I meant what I said.
Carry on.
It was good to see another of my kind, even if he was just a ghost. One more Prothean fights the Reapers. If there is to be victory in this war, it will be for all cycles. The living will avenge the dead. And do not concern yourself with Thessia's fate, Commander. The loss of a planet is insignificant next to the loss of the galaxy.
Maximum dynamic pressure is approaching. Throttle down for minimal resistance.
Thanks, Mom.
If that is how you categorize me, I will tell you to stop slouching.
Any word from your family?
They made it off Palavin. It was tight, but they're okay.
That's fantastic. That must be a weight off your shoulders.
It is. Though this being a war, one burden replaces another.
What happened?
I just had to make a tough call with the Primarch. He said our fleets are being decimated, so I advised him to cease all offensive operations against the Reapers.
A full retreat?
The only way to save Palavin now is to hold our ships back for the Crucible. But if I'm wrong, then a lot of other Turian families won't be as lucky as mine.
That's a hell of a gamble. No other options?
If there are, I can't see them. It all comes down to the Crucible now.
And ruthless calculus.
How are you holding up, Shepard? This all has to be taking a toll.
There's only so much fight in a person. Only so much death you can take before you...
Before a certain Turian with no romantic skills to speak of tries to cheer you up.
Cheer? Coming from you?
Mood swings. Don't worry. We'll get through this. We always do.
I've studied Protheans my entire life. If I'd been shown the beacon on Thessia earlier...
You would have needed Shepard's cipher to comprehend it.
I still could have learned from it. Instead, my mother hid the galaxy's most important archaeological find from me. It must have been such a joke to her when I became a Prothean researcher.
The penalties for withholding Prothean technology are among the harshest in Council space. Your mother's motives may have been simply to shield you.
Perhaps. Thank you, Edie. I hadn't considered that.
Have you found your story on Thessia yet?
No. I'm trying to word it right.
What happens if you word it wrong?
If I'm lucky, the Citadel Stock Exchange drops 2,000 extra points.
And if you're unlucky?
I don't know. I've never really been unlucky. Does Dr. Tassoni ever let you in her room? Because she keeps me out.
How do you see with only two eyes? Evolution has taken a strange turn in this cycle.
Do you ever feel awkward, being the only Turian on the ship?
I don't know. Should I?
I just mean not having anyone else like you around.
Doesn't seem to bother Liara.
But she can eat their food.
Oh, hello, Commander.
We were just double-checking the thermal ducts.
I'm sure you were. Carry on.
Do you think Shepard noticed?
I'm sure she did.
I'm so embarrassed.
Commander, we're through.
Great flying, Lieutenant.
I can drop you there, but it's gotta be now.
Let's do it.
Let's find that control center.
Enemies appearing on the sensors.
Follow my lead.
Thank you.
This is Liara to Cyone, and the year is 2186. I don't know if you'll even receive this message, but we corresponded years ago. I remember you spoke about a plan to settle Andromeda. I don't know if your arcs made it out of the Milky Way, but the worst has happened here. I'm with Commander Shepard and a brave crew. We're trying to build a weapon to turn the tide, but I fear that the civilization you remember, the people of the Milky Way as you knew them, could be gone forever. You may be all that's left. Please, don't forget us. Keep us alive in your hearts. And tell your children of the wonders that once were. On behalf of the crew of the Normandy SR-2, this is Dr. Liara to Cyone, signing off.
Thank you.
a sorry fuel depot went offline. Scans of the station are cold. It's deserted.
What happened to the troop station there?
Unknown, but no fuel means no fleet presence in this theater. The enemy will operate unchecked. I need you to get in there, find out what's going on, and get those reactors back online. Captain Riley's on site doing preliminary recon. She leads one of our top engineering teams.
We'll get to the bottom of this, Admiral.
Good, hack it out.
Commander, Corporal Nyrek reporting. Captain Riley is on point waiting for you.
How long have you served in this outfit, Corporal?
3 tours. Been through thick and thicker. The captain always sees us through.
Confirming. Toxic radiation cutting access to most of the grid. Survival in hotspots, not possible.
We need a radiation workaround, soldier.
On it, ma'am.
Captain Riley? Commander, it's an honor.
Commander, Captain Riley has me scanning the facility. It's a dual reactor system, so you'll have to break up into 2 teams.
Roger that.
The fuel rods for both reactors need to be unlocked before we can initiate a restart. Your route is blocked. Captain Riley's man is working to clear the obstacles.
Understood, Lieutenant.
Got it, Captain.
Good work, Coslow. I'll take it from here. Ready your team to hit reactor 2, Captain.
Got it. We'll cover you till you're clear. Team 2, moving out, Commander.
Good luck, Captain.
Something's wrong here. It's too quiet.
Yeah, I feel like we're being watched.
Just stay sharp, people.
Thank you.
Riley, you in position?
Affirmative. Awaiting your word.
Initiating restart.
Commander, Captain, I'm reading a lot of movement. Headed your way.
Incoming!
In progress.
Lock and load!
The Reapers will be back.
I'm allocating a task force to maintain and defend the facility. If the Reapers come back, we'll be ready. I read Captain Raleigh's report. It says she and her team wouldn't have made it without you.
I'm glad I could help.
I'll keep you posted on new developments. Hack it out.